Right, I'm reacting to some Korn today. I've been leaving this band for a while to listen to because honestly, it's one of my favourites, Korn, Johnathan Davis. I chose to listen to Y'all on a single. Honestly, I find it funny because they only really had to make this song because the sort of label made them and it became one of their most well-known and liked songs. So let's get into it.
Y'all want a single seat? Fuck that.
But they literally go in and trash a store.
Fuck that. Y'all want a single seat? Fuck that. Fuck that. Fuck that. Y'all want a single seat? Fuck that. Fuck that. Fuck that. Y'all want a single seat? Fuck that. Boom, 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 boom.
I do love when bands literally are vocally and in their music against the label because half the time they do screw them over. That's what I actually like vibing a Def Punch for, that they, you know, they said it how it was when they really did turn their back on him. Again, even these lyrics are just straight, like you say, literally his opinion, his thoughts on the idea.
What's going on today? We gotta break away. We got a problem, and I think it's gonna make us go down. They think we're all the same, and always we're to blame. Bullshit, I think it's lame. It's time to stop the game. I think it's time to pay for everything you make me say.
Yo, what if you say fuck that? Fuck that. Fuck that.
I think it's such a pop when this bit starts.
You make me say, yo, what a single say, fuck that,
fuck that,
fuck that, fuck that,
fuck that.
Yo, what a single say, fuck that,
fuck that,
fuck that,
fuck that,
fuck that. Yo, what a single say, fuck that,
fuck that,
fuck that,
fuck that,
fuck that. Yo, what a single say, fuck that,
fuck that,
fuck that, fuck that.
So it's so animated as well.
Fuck that. What's going on today? Why must it be this way? We're going nowhere and I still my things I need to go.
So another band I've been reacting to on and off is Beartooth, and I find it funny if you watch any interview. And same with a lot of bands, the amount of times the label have, like, they've shown them like their single they want to release, their big song, and the amount of times they'll go, this won't sell. And like one of the ones was Skillet's Monster. They didn't think that was going to be a good single, and it's one of their most popular songs ever.
Now they think we're all the same, and always we're to blame. Bullshit, I think it's lame. It's time to stop the game. I think it's time to pay for everything you make me say.
Yo, what a single say, fuck that,
fuck that,
fuck that,
fuck that,
fuck that.
Yo, what a single say, fuck that,
fuck that,
fuck that,
fuck that,
fuck that.
Yo, what a
Even though the video's been like somewhat updated, it's still kind of got that early 2000s film look. It's good that the public as well getting on the trash in the store. And say the little text bits they show up as well throughout the song. And obviously, especially early doors with the internet, yes, ceiling music was very big. And this drop as well, it's very much early Korn is well known for this sort of style. Kind of reminds you of Blind.
Y'all wanna single say fuck that,
fuck that,
fuck that.
I'd say that's Korn's take, and like I say, that was one of their most well-known and popular songs, of especially the early stage Korn. But yeah, really interesting song, because it obviously attacks, you know, the people paying them, I guess.